those tires bowed out on that. That's what Detroit roads will do to you.